You're watching UNICEF television. An estimated 2.5 million Bolivian children live in poverty. It lies at the root of the sickness and malnutrition that cause the vast majority of deaths among children under five. Many live miles from the nearest health services and can't afford the cost of care. Eulalia Denoy has walked several miles to take her four children to see a doctor at the nearest hospital.
In the countryside, there are no doctors. When they visit, we are able to take our children to have a checkup. But there's not even a health center. That is why we have to come here for a checkup.
Eulalia doesn't have to pay for the treatment her children receive because of new government health insurance policies. Supported by UNICEF, doctors can now provide unrestricted care to children under five and help their mothers during pregnancy. UNICEF has also trained local staff to make better use of government resources.
This is a process, and thanks to UNICEF's help, we have received these kinds of workshops, mainly the training and education of human resources, to really learn what the Bolivian state's policies are.
Child mortality rates are dropping, but challenges remain. 12% of children under 10 don't have birth certificates, and that means they lose their legal right to basic health care. This is Jane O'Brien reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.